Okay, question two. This is just recall. Obviously, velocity has magnitude and direction. It's therefore vector. Force has magnitude and direction. It's vector. Momentum has magnitude and direction. The only one that's a scalar is kinetic energy. Okay, so that's B. And that is just recall, I'm afraid.